now, carriages for the Jakarta-Bandung high-speed railway in Indonesia rolled out the assembly line today in Qingdao City, Shandong Province. The trains will have a maximum operating speed of 350 km/h.